in this program. Program name is block of code, and here is a block of code is int xy y20, and there is, let's see, y. And run this code, save the program. CD. And the location desktop, here is Java C, file name, block of code. So our file name is same as class name. So here is Java. So this is a program. Let's see. It's a class file, or we have to see the Java code file. Here is y is equal to 20. And in loop x is 0 and x is less than 10, and here is we are incrementing it. So we forgot to do this. Now let's see the change. CD desktop. Program name. Block of code dot Java. There is the error in the file. Error is the part of our programming, so don't worry about the errors. Here is public class block of code, public static void main string, int xy, y is equals to 20. Where is the error? I'm looking at it. And system.print this is x. And y is equal to y minus 2. So let's see what happened. we have to write one more bracket. Before we do this, let's save it. And try again. Now our program output is correct. Here is 0 and y is 20, then x is 1. So it is correct. Let's do another program. I'm copying this and make a new file and so let's do another program of char. So we will write the name. Class then instead of int, here we are taking char. Then value of char. For example, we are taking 8 to 8. There is no need to write any loop here. So I am removing this char 2 and the value is 5. So why we are taking capital Y, then system dot out println. We have to print the values. So there is no need to write here it is. So let's save as the name as char demo, because class name and file name should be same. Oh, false. Let's save and do it the same thing. CD desktop, its location, then Java C. Java C and file name is char demo.java. So here is Java. There's a program and the output is correct. So let's do another program. And this is char variables behave like integers. Here is, we will take the name is char demo 2 and we are saving with this name. Be careful while saving the all files. Then char run. Oh, and its value, we are taking the value. Then contains we are incrementing it, and now it is after incrementing. Is this, so let's save this. Char variables, behave like integers. So let's save it. Run the program. Command prompt. CD location is desktop. Then Java C. File name, .java. Class file is right now write Java. So let's see here. The output is correct. Here is CH1 and no. Output is not correct. So let's see what happened. What's the problem here? Oh, you're writing wrong name. Demo 2. Then it's a correct output because we are writing the file name is previous file. So this out of previous file. And the current file is char/demo2 and this is the output. So that's all. Thanks for watching. I'm uploading all code on GitHub. You can go and see and you can try new programs from there. Download the code from there and run your program.